Hello, this is the RPG Chick. Welcome back to Let's Play Lunar Superstar. No, Lunar Eternal Blue. Blind. Blah. We just fought this white fiend and got completely slayed. And I think this is the item we want. I think we want the holy water when we get muted like that. So, I made sure all of us have one. And I gave over the starlights and silver lights to the characters so that they can use them during battle. I surrendered a few herbs to do that. I try to make sure, you know, almost everyone had a Dover Knot anyway. I think we all do have at least one Dover Knot. It heals a lot of HP, so in case anything happens to Ronfor, if Ronfor himself is so low on mana that he can't heal at that point. Yeah, so Dover Knot, Silver Light. I haven't used the Silver Lights yet. Got close to doing it last episode, but Jean saved us all with her fan. Her razor fan. So she's got one of them too. Unfortunately, I don't have enough starlights for everybody. Kind of going through those like candy lately. She's got the sunflower seeds. She's got a Dover Knot and the silver light. Anyway, we're ready to continue. Maybe Nahl is at the end of this passage. Oh wow. Look at that. Is he floating there or standing on something that's floating? Nahl says, I can't believe you finally made it. Yeah, it was fun. I was beginning to think you were a lost cause. Hi. Okay, I thought that was like the air and we were on a cliff and we were looking down at mountains or something. But I guess he's standing there. So Ruby goes, what? Nahl? How did you do that? It's not important. Doesn't matter. Now that you're finally here, my dragon power can be released at last. Oh, goody. You must throw the dragon aura directly at the crystal. Once the aura touches the crystal, the seal will be shattered, and my dragon power will be released. Okay? We gotta throw it. Throw the white dragon aura at the crystal.
Listen, you haven't seen the coolest part. This is gonna blow you away.
It'll sure take more than you've got to blow me away, buddy.
Oh, yeah?
Huh.
Well, watch this.
I'm getting blinded here. I'm about to have an epileptic seizure here. Whoa. Nahl. He evolved. Nahl evolution.
See? I told you this would be cool.
Huh. If I hadn't seen it, I wouldn't believe it.
Not sure what I think about the voice, though. Lucia says, Nahl, you make quite a handsome white dragon. Say, can the outer seals be broken in this same manner? Oh, look at his new portrait. Yes, but you must have the correct dragon aura for each seal. Galleon made certain that the dragon aura was the only way to unlock them. I love the music. You should unlock the blue dragon's power next. Lun is guarding its aura at the training city of Horum to the south. The training city of Horum. He was in Maribia, right? Have you been to Horum? Horum. Let me write that down. Definitely sounds familiar. The way is treacherous, but I will melt some of the icebergs blocking your path. I don't know if we've been to Horum, they're just talking about Horum. Oh, and here, I'll leave you something to help you on your way. Good luck. Receive the White Dragon Crest. Ruby says, Lucia, you're right. Nahl is really quite a handsome white dragon. See, now you can go for your own kind. Too bad he's such a pain in the butt. Maybe there is hope for him. But I can't leave Hero. What would he do without me? make sweet music with Lucia? Yeah. Threatening music. We're leaving. Oh god, one battle right before we leave. Alright, one for the road. Bunch of Muttleys. We need to go replenish somewhere. So I'll leave this in, because this might be the last you see of these guys. He actually was useful. He actually healed points. And he did too. Wow. Unfortunately, it means I gotta do the same damage on him all over again. Napalm shot. Wow. Heal that, why don't you? Finish him off, Gene. There you go. Yes, you're good, girl. So we got two more caves. Boy. I wonder if I can use the white dragon wings to go back to the vehicle. The Destiny ship. Well, this is a crest. White dragon magic enabler. Reusable warp device. Nope, just goes out of dungeons. Okay. Can't fast travel to cities and stuff. They travel so quick in the underground as opposed to the overworld like this. Ugh, I feel like I'm crawling. I'm not really in a state to use mana here. Stop picking on Gene. I said, I'm gonna get it. I'll go all the way around you to kill you. Oh yeah. I'm gonna finish it off. Take him downtown, boys and girls. Ah! See how they pick on her? They only want to fight her. That's what I think of that. That. Right up your butt. Thanks. I think that was you, Ronfar. Thank you. Gene really needs to be healed. Yep, the rest of us are completely fine. They only hit her. I'm pretty sure. I'm trying to hold out. I don't want to use any more of my starlights if I don't have to. I'm trying to remember where the vehicle is. Oh, get that ice mongrel thing. For once, I want to kill one of those things before they run off. Just ignore the rest and just attack this thing. I don't care how little mana you have. Take it down. Take it all the way down. You should be running away. Oh, 1 point. Oh, is that the one we have to attack with physical attacks? I forgot. I thought it was the other way around. Well, that worked. It's gonna run. Yeah. Physical attacks for those things. You might not see it again, though. What about wasted mana, huh? Start killing him. Taking too long here. One more. Top off. Here in Ranfar. Ranfar didn't even make it. Interesting theme. Here's our vehicle. At least now we'll stop being hounded by stuff. I want to head back to one of the major cities, just use a statue there. Just gonna use the facilities and continue on. You know, you gotta go, you gotta go. Not a way through anything. I really don't know where this forum is. Did he say? Did he give a clue? I don't recall him saying. Is he gonna clear the way or something like that? I can't get over waterfalls. I mean, we need an actual airship to just go over anything. Mountains, waterfalls, you name it. I can't just go in it from here. Fine. Please and thank you. Oh my god, it's been so long. With Horim. No, I will not try my luck with the Tunnels of Carnage. Been there, done that. Yeah, Master Lun isn't as dojo. What is this Horim? Maybe I can find out from them. Master Lun suddenly left for Pentagulia at the request of Althena herself. Of the four heroes, I think he is the busiest. Interesting. Maybe one of them knows where Horim is, that's what I'm thinking. My dad says he remembers when he could just beat the crap out of people. He said that's the best kind of karate in the world. May I take a message for him. Yeah, after the beep? Where's Horam? Then he goes to Horam to check on that city and then to go back here to Moribia. Where's Horam? I have the impression it's still north. I don't know if I should bother asking all these people. Yeah, big heart. Yeah, so we need more priests. Alright, I don't know if any of these guys really know where it is. I don't remember them giving directions before, so... How about we make like a tree and get out of here? Wait, no, that's not where I want to go. See ya. I think he said it's up north. Should I bother going by sea? That should not be stopping us. No, this is where it came from. I don't know if we can go around all this. He said something about being north and full of danger. Just like your lower intestine. This would be a dead end, or rocks we can't get through. Gah. Maybe if we can alight... Ooh, what's that? Is that it? I don't think we've been here. Did I go back in the ship? Went back in the ship. This thing is too big. Get in the way. Here. Hello? Cool! Welcome to the town of Horam. We're located in Western Katarina. South of here lies the Maruis Zone. Okay, whatever the hell that is. I'd stay away from there if I were you. Why don't you stay here and learn karate? Is there a back way in? Can we sneak in? I like the stealthy approach. I don't see another way. Marching in the front gates, got it. I can't believe how many schools teach karate in this town. This is going to be a tough decision. I wish there weren't so many choices. Maybe I should find out which dojo won the competition last year. Did you pick a school to join? Maybe you can give me a tip on one. I'm lost in this place. We just walked through the front gates ourselves. So. And there's a statue, so we didn't even have to come to Moribia. Hi. Come in. What fine thing can I assist you with today? Buy stuff? they don't sell starlights. I mean, maybe I should go back. Who was selling them? Arabia? Or was it Acidel? Fire ring, fresh ring, refresher ring, plasma ring, lynx tails. Yeah, I think we're good on this stuff for now. Will they buy anything? You will buy the lightning armor? Alright, cool. Selling Leo's old sword. Surprised the game let us do that. The soul staff isn't as good as what Lamina's using now. Alright, good. Come back and mix soon. Weapons and armor shoppy. Hi. Welcome. Will you try my excellent armor? Yes. I, however, will not try your so-so armor or your stinky armor. Platinum armor. So already got it. Blazing robes for the two of them. Platinum shield. Thunder shield. Ooh. Wisdom tiara. Gold clip. Steel bracelets. I'll take the lot. Gold clip for Jean. Okay. Don't they usually put it in yellow or something? Well, defense will go up to 72, so it's going up 7 points. Attack is going up by 4. Just a clip you put in your hair or something? Wisdom tiara. Defense goes up 5, and wisdom goes up 5. Thunder shield for hero. Defense goes up 3, and magic endurance goes up 2. Always good for that magic endurance. Alright, so we just need to... free up Ronfar. So this blazing robe... defense goes up by 4, wisdom goes up by 14. Magic endurance goes down, unfortunately. Alright, let's sell stuff and make room. We're using this cool thunder shield. Look at that thing. In all its pixelated glory. Let's sell the platinum shield. Ronfar, he's not selling anything. You just need to make room. What was it, though? You know what? Let me just sell this. I like to see the points to see how they go up, but, you know, it's just fast cut out of that. Pink bow. Aura robe. Oh, and the pink bow. Oh, Oh, he still can't put it on because he needs... Yeah, we'll come back again, but I gotta... Actually, no, I won't, but... Ruby. And now I'm back again. So, yeah, you see it going way up because he doesn't have any robot now. He's naked. Done. Item done. Item shop done. Still got 133,000. It's insane, Taya. Who's back here? Come on in. What can I do for you? Oh, here's the weapons. Platinum blade. Iron mace. Thor's hammer for Ronfar. Sweet. Mjolnir itself. An atomic punch. Who can use that? Platinum blade for hero. Wow. Attack goes up 14 points. Defense goes up 4. And Thor's hammer. Attack power melee goes up 20. Awesome. I'm gonna kick some butt now out there. Sell the platinum scimitar. And the iron mace. Cool. Hey, thanks a lot. Thank you a lot. Anything down here? Nope. Oh, I can't go that way. Okay. So, let's just look down here first. You've seen this. Hello? Master Lun is one of the four heroes of Althina. Some say he's the toughest one of them. I just think he's so dreamy. Ruby says, I think I'm going to puke. Some say I'm too infatuated with Lun. I think they're all jealous of what Lun and I have. Which is what, exactly? What exactly do you think you have? What's in here? Dojo time. Dojo mojo. If our master was well, he could beat Lun. Ruby says, well, since he's sick, why don't you fight Lun? Me? Oh, I'm sick too. Can't you tell? Pretty much everyone in this dojo is sick just about all the time. I'm not lying. We are. It's so sad. We could really kick butt if we were well. Tell me another one. The tournament is very close at hand, but everyone on our dojo is sick. I guess we're going to miss another one. I am the master of this dojo. I can beat anyone, including that wimp, Lun. But unfortunately, I have a cold and can't go outside right now. I wish I wasn't so sick that I'd show that Lun character who's boss. You guys are too good at this. Hi. You sick too? This dojo is the best in the whole village. Cough hack. The meals here are just so tasty. I wonder if it's our food that's making everyone sick. It's pretty hard to believe, but Lun quit Wong Li's dojo. I think he's going to make trouble around here. Who? Lun click. Whatever, guy. Alright, so it's down here. Hi, what are you staring at? I don't understand why Lun was expelled for trying to teach his karate. Jean says the karate that he was teaching has no place in this world. I'm on Lun's side. We don't need to learn this sissy karate that you like. Whatever. Oh, this puts us up into another part of... Alright, let's look around down here first. I'm trying to be organized with this so I don't miss anybody. Eh. Hi. I'm looking for a strong woman to marry. I've been to the Bunny Karate Dojo, but they just don't appeal to me. Say, you look like you're tough. What do you say, sweetheart? Ron Frost says, sorry, not interested. And don't call me sweetheart. You have come back to me, my love. Time and distance cannot stop our love. Insanity can. I thought that would happen. I wonder if we have to go through there. Oh, pig guy. I wonder if we have to go through there or there's different ways through. I have no idea why I was kicked out of the Fat Boy Dojo. I was the biggest pig there. Let's go ask him. If this is them. What the heck is this? The more you drink, the better you perform. This is the motto of our drunken dojo. Admission is 500 silver and a bottle of hooch. Okay. What do you say, guy? That's why you guys, you know, aren't good at it. You're fat, sick, or drunk off your arse. Hi. Hey, you gays think you can beat me, huh? I'm not sure if any of us are homosexuals, actually. I'm a master of drunken karate, folks. You don't stand a chance. Ruby says, yeah, we don't stand a chance of forgetting how bad your breath smells. Hey, no fair. You're using a karma split. I ain't fitting yet. What? I ain't fitting yet till you get into one body. Get that other copy of you back in your body, buddy. Body, buddy. Hey, I made a joke. Ruby says, you are seriously pathetic. Don't you guys have an AA chapter around here? Miss, I'll have a ham on rye with a big pig on top. And sweeten my drink, would ya? Uh-huh. Come right up. Erp, blah. This drunken karate stuff isn't for me. I wanted to go to Fat Boy Dojo and eat cake all day. But my father said this was much better. He was wrong. Erp, blah. Oh, if only I'd gone to the Fat Boy Dojo instead. You guys have issues. I'm going to sign off here. I'm going to look around the rest of this place. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And a bang bang boogie. And don't stop the boogie.